Assalamu alaikum, children. How are you doing? And I hope you are coping with this online teaching. It's still your Auntie Sabri from grade 3. I hope you know my face and you are still seeing my face. And I continue to see my face again. I miss you all. Alright, this is computer. So the last topic of computer is types of diskette, which is week 9. Sorry for this mistake, we are in week 10 here. So this week 10, we are going to treat grades of diskettes. Grades of what? Diskettes. When you say grades of diskettes, so we have so many grades, types, varies of this grade of diskettes. So here, there are two grades of diskette. There are what? Two grades of what? Diskette. Double diskette and high diskette. Double diskette and high diskette. Number one here, the explanation said, double density, it is a floppy disk that has double the storage capacity of a single density floppy disk. Double density, it is a floppy disk that has double the storage capacity, that has double storage capacity of a single density floppy disk. What they mean here is that it has double. You can store more than one. So that is what they call double. The other one is single density floppy disk. Single density floppy disk. The single density disk are now obsolete. That is no more in use. It's no more in use because it's not in market. That is what they mean. Double density 5.5-inch disk for PCS can hold 360K. That is kilobytes of data. When you know the meaning of data, your information. So that is what they mean, can hold 360 of data. Double density can hold 3.5-inch disk. Can hold 3.5-inch disk. Then here, the second one, we have high density. The second one, we have high density. So the high density, a high density floppy disk is capable of storing more data than a double density disk. A high density floppy disk is capable of storing more data than a double density disk. You know what they mean when they say high, something that is high. That means it's higher than the double density. It's higher than what? The double density. The high density 5.5-inch disk here, PC, can hold 1.2 MB. What they mean by MB? Megabyte. You know the meaning of megabyte. Like in your phone, your memory card, we have 16 gig, we have 16 megabyte. We have the space in your memory card or in your diskette, in your floppy disk, is called what? Megabytes. It's called what? Megabyte of data. That is your data, your information. How the information you are going to store, the meg depends on the megabytes on your phone. High density, 3.5-inch density, you can store 1.44 MB megabyte of data. You know the meaning of data already, as I explained to you. Then here is the diagram of what? Diskette. Here is what? Diagram of what? Diskette. So your homework said, mention the two grades of diskette. Mention the two grades of what? Diskette. And here I said we have double density and a single density. Double density and a single density. So I hope you can see my handwriting there. Double density and a single density. That is the two grades of diskette. You should just measure it without explanation. So thank you all. I hope you enjoy this lesson. And I'm sorry for this any mistake here. So thank you and goodbye.